5 or 6 lengths. Here's the bell. Enable in second place and in third Japan. Frankie just beginning to move forward now on Enable and reduce the deficit. And Japan at the moment is struggling to lie up with Enable. The goggles come down. A contemptuous glance behind as Enable moves to Sovereign. Japan is having to work hard. This is the moment when Enable strides to the lead in the King George. Sovereign and Japan have played their parts, but it's now all about one filly carving her name in history. Enable moving away for a record-breaking third King George. Enable beats Sovereign. Japan back in third. Frankie Dettori, John Godson and Khalid Abdullah. Enable is a 3-times winner of one of the major races in the calendar and hardly had to break sweat in the race to do so.